Thank you so much for joining us. It's Game Edge, and we are about to play White Noise and scare ourselves silly. We got Onokoho in the house who's going to be playing.
Hello, hello.
And, of course, the ever scared and be screaming loud Alice.
Hi.
Wanda's, of course.
Hello.
Of course. Thanks for being here, guys. We're gonna try something a little different tonight. We saw this game, and now we looked at it, and it looks cool. Hey, guys, how you doing, Morgan? If you guys don't know anything about this game, it's just we're investigators. Isaiah, how you doing? Before the internet? I gotta love that. It's pretty cool. Sleepy Ninja. Sheldon AFK. Yeah, I saw your comment there. Yeah, it's true. It hasn't got very much coverage, and it deserves it. Chris, how you doing? Gabe? How y'all doing? Amy? Good to see you, Christina. Classic Font. How you doing? Yeah, we're going to scare each other off. Now, you... Hey, well, there we go. Look, Jaws again. Jeez. Jaws of Extinction. Hi, these guys are awesome. KYE, the creation... Oh, no, you know him, right? That's going to be the good game that's coming out. He's also in the house.
Hi, Connor.
Got to check that out, Jaws of Extinction. Is it? Very cool game. yeah, there's... wow, I don't know. How are you guys all doing? Thank you. My God, everybody's just piling in here. That's really great. Tony, how you doing? Jeremy, how you doing? Thank you so much. God, all right. Beta, how you doing? My God, everybody's coming in. I'm trying to catch up. It's going critical. Grim, how y'all doing? Go, Morgan. All right, Connor. All right, this is going to be a little bit different. You guys can see it outside that we're going to be paranormal investigators. Great thing about this, the AI will actually be the computer this time. We don't have to play with people random, so this is going to be kind of cool. As Ono was telling me, I was like, I thought it was really nice, actually.
Well, that was in the developers had answered a bunch of questions that someone had posted, and that was one of the answers. And I thought that was really cool. Like one of the problems we had with Damned was that it had very specific requirements for how many people were in the game, and this looks like it's much more flexible. So that's really nice.
AI difficulty nightmare, easy, normal, hard, or nightmare.
so who are? Did you want to set the game up, Game Edge, or what's the plan?
You can whichever you want to roll. It's up to you. You're supposed to have the super, but I know you dragged down last time, so maybe.
Well, that could have been anybody, but. So if I said, what do I do here? I'd say create party, and then there's play.
Custom game.
And then we're going to go with custom game, and we're going to say private, standard. Let's just go with standard game mode and which between. Oh, there's co-op.
Ooh.
I'm going to say co-op. Okay. What do you think?
We're working all together against the monster,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. So then there's... AI difficulty normal.
Hey, Mia, thank you.
Create game. I'm going to
put it on nightmare.
Hey, Greg. Adam, no. Okay, well, we could do nightmare first time. The second time. That's where he uses all his tricks. Now, this monster can do a whole bunch of weird things, including creating these spores, whatever. These things will grow around you. They could put we shine a light on him, he'll stop. He also has an ability to turn off our lights or to have super abilities after a certain amount of time. So it's going to be some scary but fun stuff.
Yeah.
Not recommended for any kids and below that are scared.
All right. So I'm going to try creating a game.
Hey, Chris. How you doing? Hey, Greg. All right. Amanda, how you all doing? Thank you for all being here. Really do appreciate you all being here. Morgan, you longboard? Do I longboard? No, I skate a lot, though. I do have inline skates that are just like Bauer hockey skates. Which before they actually came out with them, I had them made. I had my old skates and I had them made like that. They're really cool. I mean, really cool.
Oh. All right. I'm going to try creating a game.
Hello, hello, okay. Michael. Yep.
All right.
Isaac, how you doing? Michael.
Okay. So I'm in.
Hi, Amanda.
Oh, Bish is also here in spirits at work. Sorry, Bish. I forgot.
No, that's all right, man.
Oh, it's good. So if he starts screaming at some guy, it's because that's how he teaches. That's how he treats his boss. So it'd be okay.
No, he's out. His mother's not well, so he's had to go.
Oh, that's somewhere. A shame. That's not nice. Yeah, it's not good. LP72.
Okay. Oh.
Troy, how you doing? This looks a lot nicer though. It looks like morphing, like a little gelatin thing going on. Oh, she's gelatin too. Select character on the top left. We'll select her character. We can do random.
All right. Oh, yeah, he's handsome.
I'm going for there's some girls there.
I know, I'm just... know.
He's handsome. Looking. Oh, wait. I think I left. No, I'm what? Back. Oh, no. I think I...
There's a black man!
Yeah.
I'm going to play... I see that you've already picked Phileas.
I'll pick the other guy if you want. I don't really care.
You're an arse.
I'll pick the other guy. I don't care. Here we go. Summer nights.
No! You can pick Phileas.
I'm not held down by anybody.
It's okay. I'll be the girl with the big chest.
I don't mind.
I look a little bit like Cage in this one.
That's why it looks so familiar.
A little bit like Cage without the nose. The nose is not Cage's. Cage used to have hair that was longer like that. I'm doing great. Right. Thank you so much. How are you all doing? Thank you so much for everybody being here, by the way. You guys are absolutely awesome, and we are very lucky to have you. Don't forget to check out Jaws of Jaws also. If you want to put a link. Oh, you can't put a link, eh? I should put a link on there. I'll try and put a link between. That's a really cool game. And, of course, Onoko, Dishes, and Alice's Wanderers. You'll see them on the front page.
Alice loves having the knockers. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
No, actually, I prefer having the booty.
I'm hiding behind her.
Well, you could have both.
I could. I haven't seen behind me yet, but
that's
yeah.
That's right. Who knows?
Looks like she's all chest.
I like the arms on this. Oh, my God.
All right. So I think we're good.
We're all going to die.
Oh, it says waiting for host.
Who's hosting? My host?
I don't know.
No, I says leave an invite. Random location.
Maybe do I just have to click?
I'm checked marked, right? Okay.
Underneath select character, it should say status, ready or not ready.
Mine says ready.
Status.
Alice needs a better internet connection.
I have under select character. I have switched to public tutorials. And
oh,
settings.
Me too.
I have start game. You want me to try starting the game and see what happens?
Yep.
All right, we're gonna try it. Buckle up.
We're all gonna die.
Match starts. And...
Oh shit.
Okay.
Norwood Prairie.
My guy looks a little scared.
My girl's doing a little dance. Great.
My guy looks like he's about to shit his pants.
Okay, so do we start together?
Yeah, yes. We should stick together too.
So we should stick together, that's
yeah.
Right.
We have a compass, I'm okay. Pressing R, so our compass will tell us where to go. You see what it should be.
I changed all my controls.
Oh shit, so. Where is he?
I hear him.
Yeah, take the girl.
No.
Oh, what? What? I'm going crazy. I can't move.
What the hell? Run away so you don't get caught.
I don't know where you guys are now.
I don't either.
Oh, I see some flashlights.
Run. Okay, I'm with Alice.
I'm a little crazy, guys.
That's right great because I don't know where I'm going.
All right.
So we can throw glow sticks.
Yeah, throw a light stick. Okay.
How many do we have of those?
I don't know.
I don't think many more.
We want to go this way.
Pick that back up.
Oh, wait a minute.
God, we're nudes. Okay.
Yeah, we're going to lower probably the volume. You guys saw me. I was going, hey, T-Love, how you doing?
Okay, it's saying we have to go this way, you guys.
Oh. Here he is.
He's coming.
Shining flashlight.
I'm shining my flashlight.
Oh my God, he saw me. Why does he love me so much?
I can't tell what's going on.
Me neither.
You're going insane right now.
Oh, is that what's going on?
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
Wow.
Right. We're good.
We're not a good. She's insane.
We're
I'm
good.
Blood all over my face. And he loves me. Now we're gone black and white. This is great.
If you switch off your flashlight, the creature will have a harder time following.
Oh, you can run by clicking right. Oh, okay.
It says there's a right here, sir.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn on the volume of this because it's just too loud. I can barely hear you guys. Let me turn on this audio here and turn on effects just a little bit. That is way too loud. Here we go. Maybe I can hear you guys a little better.
Okay, I don't know where I'm going.
Here's
I turned off my flashlight.
What is this? You see what? Okay, don't look at that. Don't look at it. It's hurting me.
No.
Oh.
Okay, what is that thing?
Okay.
That is an.
That's the. I don't remember what it's called.
Yeah, it's a thing.
It's a night also.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, which way do we want to go for a clue?
I just pressed the wrong thing. Press R. So are we supposed to follow? We're here, actually. This is a clue right here. That thing.
Oh, here it is. You want to grab it, Game Edge?
Oh, go ahead. Grab it. Oh, you found it. Go.
Oh, right there.
Why is he able to walk on us like that? Oh my God.
Why do you keep getting somebody, caught? What are you doing, Game?
Somebody stop him. Put the light on him.
We're trying.
The light is on him.
I can't see you.
I'm in the afterlife.
There you are.
I don't know why I'm seeing everything really bright right now.
You're all blue.
Oh.
There's a tape nearby, you guys. We have to find it.
I think I'm dead.
It's right here.
Yeah, I think you might be dead too.
Hit G? Okay.
Oh, shit.
They say hit G.
Thank you, Ono.
Hit G, hit G.
No, 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 what do I do? What do I do?
Hit G.
Where's the tape? Where's the tape? Where's the tape? I'm bleeding.
Okay.
Game Edge is a ghost.
There's a... Did you get the... right here. Right here on the side.
Oh, okay. Got it.
God, that was...
Excellent.
So what does G do, guys? I don't understand what G does.
Shout. Okay, it's this way.
Where?
This way. Are you right behind me?
Oh, no, I don't know where you are.
Oh, look, I have like some kind of spark coming on my crotch. All right, I'll follow you guys. Watch out. There's something over here. Look, there's this weird thing over here. Oh, don't go there. That's the orb thing there.
What is that?
I don't know. It's...
You're not supposed to look at artifacts.
Wow. This is like super bright now.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what the hell. Where did you guys...
There's another one over here, guys. Another over here.
Over here.
Over here. Oh, he's behind you!
Uh-oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh no, Ono's got caught already?
No. Your flashlight, that's what I'm doing.
I'm trying to use the flashlight. Okay.
Are you dead?
I'm right here.
You're not dead?
I'm all bloody. I'm good.
I'm all bloody too.
I'll use my flaming crotch next time. The fire will help cast away the demons. Okay, I'll make sure to do that. Thank you, Grim. Sorry, we really jumped into this game. We just downloaded it. We said we're going to try it out.
Okay. Let's figure out where the next clue is.
Okay.
Something at
it's,
that thing.
It's, had, this no, way. It's this way.
It's this way.
You're right, Amanda. Yeah. It's kind of harsh, but it's very interesting.
Dark, eerie.
Let's not judge it just yet. We'll see there. This is actually really cool, though. All right, there's another one over here, guys.
What?
There's another one here.
Yeah.
Right here.
I'm looking. I don't see it.
I think it's on top of this, no?
Oh, I got it.
Okay.
There's another one over here at the on the other side.
I'm hearing rattlesnake noises.
Where's Game Edge?
Oh, I'm a ghost. I'm coming.
Okay. Alice?
Yeah.
All right. Let's compass. Oh, ooh. I can't
get it either. No.
There's one over there, too.
Where?
There was one over here.
Let's go.
I can
Let's
hear the sounds.
We have battery power. We have to be careful.
Watch out, these orbs are everywhere.
My compass is pointing behind us.
Is it? Okay, then go there. Okay, her compass is pointing. Oh, wait, some more shit's coming out. It's not good. Who's breathing like that?
Me.
Are you okay? Oh, Alice is in trouble.
Uh-oh.
I can't see him.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I'm trying to talk to him.
I'm going crazy.
So I talked to him. I talked to him. He didn't like me.
Okay, we're good.
Hey, right. John, how you doing?
Yeah.
There you are. All right.
Everything's black and white.
Oh my God, this is intense.
We're going this way.
Yes, Greg, I'm infected. Well, I'm a ghost now.
Nope. Ghostbusters. Actually, we want to go. Is it this way?
Keep an eye on your battery power.
Well, I found a battery and recharged.
It's over here. Okay. Oh no, it's on here. No. Do you have a different compass?
Oh, that's an artifact. It's driving me insane.
Over here.
Yeah, me too.
Bring it over here.
Okay.
He's close.
There's one over here somewhere. I hear the music over here.
You, Ono.
Oh, God damn it, guys. What the hell is going on?
Oh, I'm caught.
I'm ghosting him out. Oh, actually, this is very helpful having one person dead.
Okay.
I hear it over here somewhere.
Are you pressing your compass?
It's not working.
Okay, then I'll press mine. Okay, we're going this way.
There's one in here, but what? I don't know. Banish idol. Wait, I'm banishing the idol for you guys. I can do it. Oh, I killed the idol.
Okay.
Watch out, watch out. There's something else here. There we go.
It's cool. Exploded. Thank you.
Oh, it's a fake one.
Okay.
Son of a bitch. That's over here, down here.
That's where I'm looking. Alice, this way. This way.
All I see is blood on my face.
Oh, yeah, I can hear it.
Yeah, oh, I can hear
it. I found a thingamabobber.
Thingamabobber.
I'm a good ghost.
Stuck.
Edge the ghost.
Stuck on.
Yeah, it was a case too.
My battery's running out.
Uh oh. Is there batteries around here?
Over here, Alice.
I'm coming.
On top of this box.
I see
the,
it.
The battery. Right click it or left click it.
Got it.
Okay.
It says there's one over here, okay. Right behind here.
Okay.
I don't know why, but it keeps on saying it from my compass over here. I don't know why. Do you guys see anything on around here?
My compass is dead right now. I have to wait.
Hold on.
Okay, it said distinct sounds.
Saying this way.
Where are you going? Okay. I can see those things from pretty far away, so it's I don't see anything in front of you guys. Oh, there's one over there. I'll go and bash it.
I'm really slow.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta take this out.
I don't know what way to go. I don't have a compass, so.
Bash your ass, son of a bitch. Okay, there's one over here, guys. You see me?
Oh, I'm meeting up with Alice first. Okay, and then we're going towards you.
I hear it. Oh, that's right here. Okay, I see it. Watch out, he's around.
I hear him.
Yeah, come over here, guys. Oh,
coming. Creature has disabled my flashlight. Run for your life. Okay.
There we go. I got it. All right.
I can only walk.
If you guys follow me over here.
I'm coming.
Where's Alice?
I don't know where you guys are. It said to run for my life, so I listen.
Right here on the wall.
See you.
Right here on the side here, hold on. Do you see me at all?
Yeah, I love there you are, yeah.
Right here.
Oh, okay.
Woo.
Got it.
Woo-hoo.
We've got four left.
Not easy being a ghost, eh?
Oh, hey, Alice.
All right, check your compass. I'm going to take out this other banishment here, this other pod, so it doesn't affect you guys. Give me a second.
All right, thank you.
It's actually pretty good having one person dead. You should kill someone right away. Yeah, the coloring as a ghost is harsh. But, yeah, Adam, when you're not, it is actually really dark. It's just I'm a ghost. I got killed right away. But I can actually go around and kill.
And I'm injured, so it's pretty dark. Maybe that's why we can't run, because we're injured.
I think that's what it is. I've been attacked numerous times.
Yeah.
I hear a rattlesnake. Is it just me, or?
No, I've heard a few of them.
Okay, watch out. There's another one of those things here. I got to banish it.
I'm going to press my compass. Okay. We're not even going the right way,
guys. He's coming around here. I can hear him. Oh, he's dead. Okay, he's dead.
Okay, I found you, Alice.
I'm trying to get...
I'm right
past
behind
this
you.
Fence. I'm trying to get past this fence. I can't run.
Hey, Mervius, how you guys all doing?
That's
your devil. How you doing? Keith? John?
Okay.
I am so close to death. I have flies in my eyes.
Oh, watch out. Don't go there. Don't go there. Don't go there. Turn around, Alice.
Oh. Okay, well that's the way we have to go.
Yeah, I just gotta kill it. There we go. We're good.
Okay.
Oh, there's one over here inside the greenhouse, or that little house there, to your left.
Gotcha.
I'll go kill the other thing that's around there, so it won't make it crazy. This is like insane.
I keep throwing light sticks everywhere. What's that on the table?
There's one in here, guys, on the side here.
I'm reading a grimoire.
Me too.
What did she say? What did Alice do?
Deciphered ancient texts?
Yeah.
There's something down here, too. But he hasn't touched us since we've taken apart these things.
What are the incense for? Does anybody remember?
I don't remember that, actually. I think it might keep the bad juju away.
I am seriously screwed.
I don't get to see much live game.
Yeah,
Hey, thanks, Lawrence.
I don't have a battery for my flashlight. Wait. What's this?
That's the grimoire.
Oh, it's glowing.
Yes. All right, so do you want me to use my...
The compass is down here.
Yeah, sure, I could, but yeah, go for it.
Oh, it says over here.
Oh, Game Edge. Well, let's let Game Edge.
Where it says right here.
I'm still in the little house area. I don't have a flashlight. My
come out this in front of out the door.
I mean, I have a little bit of a flashlight.
Oh wait, he's right behind you. Stop, Alice. He's behind you.
Wait, I found a battery. Who's behind me?
No. Ono's behind you.
Oh. I think I just found pills. Oh, I'm healing myself.
He's around here somewhere. What starts buffering?
I don't know where I am. This is really kind of just... Okay, I'm going to try the compass,
it's
right?
It's saying to go this way. There's one... pressed it. It says go this way.
Okay. I found his thing there, but... There's another clue over here. You got three more clues to go, or... Yes.
Three more.
Okay.
I'm thinking it's in this house.
It's inside of here, down here.
There it is. Oh, that's a battery. I need a battery.
Me too. Go for it.
I did find it.
I think I got the last one. So where's the clue?
Over here, follow me.
I don't even see you.
I'm outside.
I don't see you either. Oh, there you are. Hi. Okay.
Hey, T-Rex, how you doing? Great to have you.
You're all glowy, you know that, Game Edge?
Oh, that's I went to a rave before.
Oh. Yeah. So you're feeling it.
Well, I'm feeling good. Oh, you guys can't run it, right? You can click right away. You know you can right click, eh? On your mouse? It says right there.
Yeah, we're also injured.
Oh, we're horribly injured. I am running.
Okay. Oh, no, where?
Oh, no. Oh, no, he's been caught.
No.
I'm dead.
My crotch is flaming. My crotch is flaming. What the hell? Oh, no, you'll be coming back to my life. Hey, Ono, how you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
You can see my world. Right over here. It's right here, Alice. Follow the pink guy. Right over here. Alice, over here.
I'm picking up batteries.
You need your batteries. Come over here and pick up the clue.
I need batteries.
My crotch is flaming. Let's go.
Okay, I have two more.
So, you gotta press Q for the crotch and G to when you wanna banish them. So.
Oh, this? It's not working.
Well, there's so many batteries here.
It didn't work for you, the crotch? Well, maybe it needs to charge.
I don't think
so. Okay.
We're going this way.
Wow, it's really bright light. Bright light.
I know, I love it.
I'm a ghost in case you guys just came in here. We're going to actually come back. It'll be dark again. Just
Alice is the last survivor.
Oh, there's one here. There was one. I hear it.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, it's fake. So sorry, I should let you do it. The next time you just walk up to it, you just right click on the mouse.
It's this way.
That's right, left click on the mouse and you get done. What is she doing? Is she grabbing batteries again?
Oh. It will affect the creature's detection skill.
Oh, it messes them up. Good job.
I think we want to go. Where are you? I think we want to go behind this rock.
Yeah, wait. Ono, come here. Go around that rock and nail at the green thing with our left click on the mouse so you can show your views.
I'll go get it.
Wait, Alistair. He's going to have to nail it out. There's one right there.
Okay. I'm scared, but okay.
I'm taking care of business here.
Bash it. Oh.
Bringing home the bacon.
It's done. Where's it down? R.
Okay.
Over here, down here.
Over here? Okay.
Well, it says here somewhere. Do you see any of those green markers? No, I don't see any.
Alice, you behind us?
Light stick. Yep.
Okay.
I can't run, but I'm behind you.
Okay.
Oh, it's right here.
I hear water.
There it is. This thing. Alice.
Pick up painkillers.
There's painkillers? I'll go bash this thing here.
Have you got it, Game Edge?
You want to do it again? Practice?
Yeah, you got it. Go for it. Okay.
Okay, what am I...
Is it this thing?
There's a prism holding a clue nearby. Sleep, break it by pointing at it with your flashlight.
Oh, I hear the other one. Oh, it's a fake one. Goodbye.
It's telling me to point at this thing with my flashlight for a while, so I'm doing that.
Those are decoys in case you're
right.
But it's not. There we go.
You want some flaming crunch?
No. It's broken the light prism. Awesome.
Okay, so what did that do?
We have one left over here.
Down here.
Oh, okay.
Where are you?
Okay. I'm right behind you. I'm following your ghostly bodies.
Yeah.
Ono's just morphed right through you.
I'm well. I'm covering.
Well, it
you
said to turn off my flashlight, so I turned off my flashlight. I want to be safe.
I don't hear it anywhere. There's another one over there on the left there, Ono. Oh, shit. I'm stuck. I can't move. Why? Oh.
Damn it.
What the hell
yeah,
happened?
One left.
Did she take the painkillers?
What's that?
Oh, it shows us our map.
Oh, look at this.
That's fantastic.
The screams are there.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, my God.
That's awesome.
That is cute as hell. This is really cool, this game. I have to say, like, I want to stay alive a little. Did you put that on hard or what?
No, it's normal.
I threw a bunch of light sticks. I just kept throwing them and throwing them and throwing them.
Idols destroyed 250 points. Teammates clues 410. Cool. All right.
I'm almost a level 2.
I got level 1. They did much better. We did. I think you get some points for actually killing all those things, but I guess you don't. Hey, Jan, how you doing?
Well.
This sucks. I didn't realize you went live. I didn't get to the pop-up. Oh. Well, we just started, actually. It's not that long. It was 10:30.
Yeah,
started.
No, it's been like 5 minutes-ish.
Yeah, it was not long.
Oh, okay, maybe half hour-ish.
It's actually a really interesting game, I have to say. For $10 or $11, $12, whatever it is, it's really a lot of fun. It's well, except for the ghost part. You know, the ghost was kind of cool, too, to be walking around and taking them out.
It was a different perspective, that's for sure.
So you don't die and do nothing.
And it's good backup.
Yep.
So, yeah. No, that was really...
Yeah, I don't think I would have made it as far as I did without my ghostly companions.
We did really good.
Oh, yeah. That was... even when I was still alive, when Game Edge was leading us around, that was really good. Oh, Alice, what are you changing?
She's changing to a better character.
She's morphing.
Oh, God.
Alice...
Tunnel says instant replay makes the game. Yeah, it does.
I'm just looking because I didn't actually really look. I just kind of clicked. They have different like speeds.
Not bad for first try. Thank you, LP. Yeah, it was fun. I mean, I didn't understand all the things. Now I'm starting to get the whole point now.
You certainly want to sacrifice someone early.
Yeah. No, don't put me in that, Bish. That's not very nice.
There we go.
Hey, Sydney, how you doing? Great. Thanks for being here, Sydney. Thank you all for being here, by the way. This is really incredible. Again, every night you impress me. I'll be here tomorrow night playing 7 Days to Die. So
how do we just switch places?
You'll be alive 7 Days to Die. And we'll run it right through the horde.
Oh.
I think.
What's going on?
I'm not sure. I'm.
What's going on?
I'm not sure.
What are you guys doing?
I
nothing. Well, it's all Ono.
That's not good, Ono. What's going on?
What are you doing?
I can't tell. I'm trying to select the character, and then the character.
Oh, there you go.
And then basic flashlight. Okay, there we are. All right. So you don't hit escape. It does bad things when you hit escape.
Alice looks like she's gonna panic.
You think you're backing
right?
out,
she
but you're not. Oh, Alice, you've changed.
It did look like her backing
out.
Yeah, she changed.
All right. So are we ready for another round?
We're ready.
Are we ready to
yes.
to start this up?
We are
in?
Ready.
Okay.
Yeah.
I am okay, so we've got all three of us are in and I'm going to start a game.
Thanks, T-Rex. Really always appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much. Then I'm Ashley. How you doing? Thank you guys for being here. I'm gonna die. Now it's a different location. Indoor. Okay.
We're in the hospital.
Okay.
Let's look at
that's
the pictures
not creepy.
Here. This is weird. Oh wow. Some...
Where's Ono?
And Ono's gone by himself, I think. We're together. Hey. Ono's dead.
Uh oh. He's already here.
Get out. Don't look away. Look away. Look away.
I found you.
Look away. Oh yeah, Ono's standing right there.
Oh, he's still coming at us.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Big thank you to T-Rex.
Flashlight.
Leg Spike, thank you so much, T-Rex, for the donation. Right. Really does appreciate it. Does get the stream.
How
bro.
Come I
so
can't
much.
Throw a light?
Oh, okay. Don't touch it. Don't touch it, brother. What are you doing?
It's recharging.
There we go.
I can't believe I grabbed that by mistake. Sorry. Q.
All right.
Glow stick. What does this thing do?
There's a cooldown on the glow stick.
Okay.
That's what it is.
We have to go this way. These doors don't open.
Okay. So it's shout. And what's Q? Q's a glow stick. That. And what's F? my lights?
Flashlight.
Okay.
Yep.
You guys coming?
Yep.
F for flashlight, game edge. Thanks so much for getting hashtags for T-Rex there. Thanks so much for the donation. Thank you so much for putting. Oh, there's one here somewhere. I hear it. Hopefully it's not a decoy.
Well, I don't know. I used my compass and it brought me this way, so.
I hear it. I hear it.
Yeah, I do too.
Okay, we got one.
Excellent.
Awesome.
Was it tape?
Okay.
Hopefully it wasn't anything.
All right. You want me to hit up the compass?
Sure.
Yeah, your turn.
Okay.
Watch out behind
us. It's this way.
I just wonder why the monster is not reacting to our flashlight very hard.
Uh-oh.
You get it.
I lost you guys.
You get it. Oh, where'd you guys go?
Up the stairs.
I hear a phone ring. You guys get it?
Yeah, so did I. I heard a telephone.
Oh, wow. Oh, this is not good.
Okay, I lost track of the direction.
Oh, I can do R.
I'll press.
Oh, sorry. It's right here. Down to where? Down here, guys.
Okay.
Glow stick direction. This is not good. Those are really tight shorts, Alice.
Why is the monster so quiet? Yeah, I can't see myself, so I'll have to wait to see the footage of my ass.
Okay.
Well,
I heard some weird noises. A little hard
time
there.
Run that way, and I'll record the footage of your ass.
What? Baywatch moment.
It's over here inside this room somewhere. So we have to get inside this room. Is there a way through here?
Something is banging on a wall.
Oh, that's not good. I hear it in here.
I hear it.
We open these doors at all?
Get in. No, I don't think so.
Wow. Okay.
All right. You want me to hit R?
Sure. Because I can, so.
Okay.
How come we can't go into these doors?
It says we're here.
Yeah, but it says, can you hear it? It's going like.
I can
hear it. It's over. It's this way.
Oh, there's a big room in here. Oh, shit. There's a big room in here.
Oh. Gamage, where are you?
Oh, okay. Watch out. There's some. Oh, shit. It's down here, guys.
What?
Don't look. Walk. Get your back like this and walk like this. Do not look behind you.
Okay.
Ah, shit. He's here. Gee. Why is he on me so much?
I'm going crazy. I was trying to use my flashlight.
Me too.
No, but why is he on me so much? He loves me so. Jeez.
I don't know.
You'll always be my first victim. Oh, oh, oh. All right, at least.
Found it.
No blood. That's good.
Got it. Got the tape.
Scary.
Six more to go, guys. Six more to go. We can do this.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, there. Cage. Okay. All right.
Her Baywatch
gotta
moment.
Gotta stick together, guys.
Yeah, we gotta stick together.
Feel like the Scooby Squad.
Should we pray here? Because I'm starting to feel like there might be a moment to start praying right now. This would be it.
Scooby Squad.
There's some lovely artwork
Scooby
here.
Scooby Squad. Where?
Yep.
It's on the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Very Irish.
All right.
I'm looking for like grimoires and.
All right.
We're dilly dallying.
Over
yes,
here, guys.
We are, because we're scared. It's
supposed to be through the wall here. Next.
Okay.
I press the R there. Let's see. So we have to go through here. Oh, there's a generator here. That's interesting. Why would it be?
Oh, is it? Do you think it's this way?
Here, it's this way.
Unless that booty, Greg. Oh, no, I lost you guys. Shit. I was walking my own. Sorry.
Yeah, we'll come back.
Did you guys go back down the hallway?
This way. No, right here. Just yes.
Oh, you guys, there's a wall way. Okay, cool. I didn't know there's a way there. Yeah. I was going down the other way. Sorry.
All right. Do you want me to hit R?
Sure, because I cannot.
Just got to get all the places covered here. Got to watch out for behind us. Please take the girl. The men are willing to give her up. Have your demon
I'll
babies.
You on the flip side.
Why do the phones keep ringing?
Oh shit! Where is that?
I hear it.
Yeah, who got nailed?
Oh no!
My flashlight's out.
Oh, no.
Oh shit! He's got me. I got out. I got out.
Go.
Okay. I threw a light stick at him.
Thank you. Ooh. What does G do? Anybody
I feel
know?
Like we should
Why
be
is it?
The phone.
G shouts.
G shouts.
So it works
far
too.
Away.
Okay.
It's scary. We both threw a light stick. Okay, what way are we going?
Thank you, guys.
I think it's this way.
Any painkillers, Bradley? I think I might have peed my pants. Don't forget.
Is it through here?
Like button. Yeah, thank you, guys. Yes.
Have you pressed C?
Thanks, Teal.
Yes, but I think it's through here. Where are you?
Hello? Over here.
Okay, Gamage, where are you?
I'm with her.
Right here.
Okay, is it through here?
I press R if you want to. I can find out. Oh, it's right around here somewhere. So we hear and listen to that sound. There's a phone ringing.
I hear a clock ticking.
It's over here.
Oh, I hear that. Yeah. Is it a real one? Allison's infected.
Oh!
I feel like Ono is leading us to our death. I'm just used to defeat.
See you later, demons! Yeah,
there
man.
There we go.
Exercise.
Yay.
I need, okay, I need painkillers.
What?
I need a... I don't know. Actually, it was a glowy thing, but I don't think it was me. So I don't know what I did there. So.
Ooh, an energy bar.
Oh, is that to get your health back up?
I think it's just for energy.
I'm going to need a battery soon.
Oh, I grabbed one there. Sorry, next one I'll give it to you.
Yeah, no worries.
I saw it.
Okay. I'm going to press the compass this way.
Which way?
Ladies first. Ladies first. Okay.
Sure.
Hey, she got the chocolate bar in her butt now. That's not going to be a really good chocolate.
Do I?
Yeah,
you got a chocolate bar on your butt.
Chuckles.
Yum. It's going to be all melty.
It's going to go out that way sooner or later.
Sorry, I can't press my compass, so I don't know what way to go now.
Okay.
I'm going to press mine.
All right.
It's this way.
He's going to kill us all.
Now,
what's that? Is that
us.
Blood? Oh, no,
that's
sewage. That's sewage. Okay.
Great, you know, because that's so much better.
Oh, yeah.
Why do I have bugs crawling in front of my face?
Oh,
what's
there it
this?
Is. It's on top there. That's it.
That's the statue that I had in the last one.
Oh. Okay.
Do you have a statue in your ass? You have a statue in your butt now.
Oh.
Do I have a statue in my butt?
No, your butt is statueless.
Oh, you have one right in your butt.
Statue. Well, you know, it's all the cool kids have them.
It looks like a demon. There's still something around here. It says my compass. It's right around
There's
here, guys.
There's an arcane chest nearby. Whatever that means. We're looking for a chest.
It's around here. There it is.
I don't see you.
I think you're gonna need that statue here, Ono. Around the corner. When you're there, it's to your right.
But I'm trying to get Alice.
Oh,
Alice,
sorry.
Turn around. Turn around, Alice.
Oh.
Left. Left. Hey!
Okay, I see you.
Oh,
okay.
Wait, we all have to press the buttons. We have to find the buttons. Look, there's some all over the place against the wall. Grab
a
button over there.
Oh, is it a puzzle box?
I didn't... Do you have anything?
I pressed the button.
Should we do it on
three?
Or all
three of us here?
There must be a sequence, guys.
Okay, let's look at this thing. Hold on.
I have something that looks like a pea.
3ZP.
Three? Okay. So three is first,
well,
Z?
Here's the Z.
So you're first.
I got the Z.
You're first, you tell her.
Where's the other one? 3ZP, where's the other one?
The Z?
I have the Z.
Where's the three?
I don't know.
There's a phone ringing.
It has to be in that room somewhere.
Click this? Look for something glowing.
Maybe behind here somewhere? Might be this room over here, guys. I got it. You guys go. Grab the other one. Oh, no. I'll do three.
Okay.
Then it's Alice, then it's you.
Alice, where are you?
I got the
I'm
first
on
one.
Z.
Okay, I'm on P.
Ready?
Yeah, go for it.
I did it.
And what does it do now?
I don't know.
Ow.
Yay!
Did you get electrocuted?
Well, I thought he was gonna get hurt there. Compass. Alright, we done. Oh, I heard something.
I'm gonna need a battery.
Throwing glow
soon.
Sticks out of my crotch again.
Me
That's
too.
Great.
Okay.
Was it?
Does anybody press compass?
Okay, hang on. Let me do it.
That's food talk. Not yet, Connor. We were actually talking beforehand about food. That we need to get Doritos and stuff before we do this. may begin the food talk for tonight.
I need life.
Try to starve us. Slap that like button, peeps. Do this little dance if you do. Oh my god. Thanks, T-Rex, so much for all your support. You're absolutely awesome. We get a big hashtag for T-Rex for all his support. And yes, we can't hit the...
my name.
Oh.
Goddamn right.
Do you guys know where you're going? Right, I can press R if you want.
Okay,
from here. I just pressed it from this way.
It's down. Yeah. Oh, it's over here.
It's this way? Okay.
Yep. And then I lost. I hear something. Generator. Oh, I hear it.
Hear what?
Somewhere around here, guys.
Where are you?
I'm around the corner in the showers. What was that sound?
Me.
Scared the shit.
I don't have a flashlight.
No. Right here. Behind you.
Big okay. Hashtags for T-Rex, please, guys. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Come this way.
I hear it.
I think
it's near side. Oh, we're separated.
No, we're not. Behind you. I don't have a flashlight, so I have to stick by you guys.
Game Edge got it.
Oh, sorry. Just grabbing as fast as I can so we don't die. Three left.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
The other one's over here. Somewhere?
We'll look for one for you for sure, guys.
Yes.
My battery's almost dead too. So
I found one, so the next one is definitely yours.
Yeah.
Alex.
Okie dokie.
Oh, and you just spouted a light stick.
Yeah, I just keep throwing them everywhere.
Well, yeah, we got like.
Hang on.
Oh, that was so graceful watching you throw that.
I got style.
Should I hit R?
Yes, please.
It's this way.
I just walked right through Game Edge.
Oh, he's behind us. He's behind us. Oh, shit. I can't see my lights or anything.
No, they disabled. He's disabled it.
Oh, shit. Okay, the screams seem to affect him a little bit, I think. I'm not doing well at all. One more of those, I'm dead.
You're blinking red. Are you close to death?
No, not as far as I can tell.
Okay,
I think
that means that you're crazy.
Where are we going here?
Crazy, yeah.
Down here.
Coming.
Follow my glow stick or whatever you want to call it there. There you go.
I'm right behind you. I save my glow sticks for when there's a monster. It does. I don't know if it helps, but...
It seems to help.
It does seem
to help. Yeah, they're afraid of light.
Where are we going now, guys? I have a compass for your...
Okay, I'm gonna try it. This way. Straight ahead.
Okay. His little idol sticking out his butt.
Oh, right here. Alice, what's this? Oh, that's a flashbang.
Flashbang. Oh, that's gonna put down my energy bar. Does somebody need this energy bar?
Oh, I can use energy, yeah.
Here's a battery. Alice.
Coming.
How do we use it?
Right there. Press T once it's equipped. Awesome, thank you. Okay, so I have a flashbang.
Alright, cool. Get that equipped there. Looks like you see his ass. Where are we going now? R?
I don't know.
I'll press R. It's around here somewhere. I can hear it too. So it's around this corner maybe? Oh shit!
I'm in trouble.
Glow stick. Gee.
I did.
He's got me too. Alice,
crap.
We're both down.
I did my flashbang.
Oh, I survived. Oh, we survived.
I did my flashbang.
Oh, don't look down there.
Oh,
no.
That's a thing.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. This is horrible. No. Oh, shit. He's coming at us. I thought it was you. I'm gonna go kill that damn thing, son of a bitch.
Yeah, we need a ghostly hero anyway.
It's so loud, for God's sake, shut it off.
Okay.
It's around here somewhere.
Alice?
Yeah.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oh no! Why? Why is it always me?
You're not dead. You're alive.
I'm still alive.
You are alive. Okay, good. I was like, why is it always me alive last?
It's around here somewhere, guys. Oh, it's a fake one.
What's that?
It was a fake one, yeah.
Oh, battery. Oh, no, flashback.
It's over here. It's right here. You guys know where I am? Look for the spark in my crotch. Look.
I see you.
It's right here.
It's Sparky Crotch.
Right over there.
It's going to be his new name. Okay, we have two left.
Two left.
Guys, okay. We can do this.
Yes.
Okay.
Go around here.
Okay.
I'm going to go take out that thing.
I'm going to... Where are you, Alice?
I'm right in front of you.
Oh, okay. It's you snuck past
we
me.
We can do this, people. We can do this.
Lost you, Sparkly Crotch.
I might be dead.
Oh, don't look. Don't look.
My kid's dead.
Okay.
I've got a battery recharge. Yay!
Woo-hoo! You got a recharger? Wow, let's find a plug now.
All right.
Okay, it says to go this way.
I've lost you guys.
Oh, you just run a corner.
Look for Sparkly right here. Crotch.
Oh, there we are.
Sparkly
we are.
Crotch. My compass is ready now, so right down here.
I hear monster.
River Alice is.
Oh, no.
What's going on?
Oh, no.
I hear him,
uh-oh.
Too.
He's turned off. Oh no!
Did it work? Yes.
I used the flashbang.
Go back over here. Oh no.
I'm picking up painkillers.
Why do you need those for, brother? Got a little headache?
I'm injured.
I know. I'm just kidding.
Alright, I'm coming.
The friendly ghost, I feel like Casper, the friendly ghost game. It's, wait, oh, I gotta take out this thing 1 second before you guys walk into that.
Okay. I'm running out of.
Alice, turn around. 180 degrees. Uh-oh.
Is he coming?
I heard.
I hear.
Okay, it's dead.
Oh, no, I think that's Kamish.
It's dead. What, did I make some sparkly sounds?
No, there's monster noises.
Oh, yeah, probably me.
Yeah, I think he was breaking down the...
It's down here somewhere. My compass says over here.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
I didn't realize you still had a compass as a ghost.
You never had... Oh, he just rubbed it in and he died, eh? You guys are hyperventilating.
Yeah, we're running.
I don't have a compass anymore, so...
Okay, where are you, Gamage? Okay, so...
What was that?
It was me.
Okay, I'm going to use a compass. I'm going to use a compass.
Okay.
Oh god, this is scary as shit. For you guys, I feel bad for you.
I'm gonna need a battery.
Where are you guys going? Over here?
Well, apparently it's this way.
Oh, over here. I'll go around and up.
Oh!
Wow, this
Alice,
is really intricate.
I'm just clearing. I don't think so.
Down here, Alice.
What happened? Who screamed?
Up. Okay, hang on, I gotta get Alice.
I don't have battery power.
No, right here. Hello.
I see Twinkie glowy balls. Twinkly
Twinkie glowy balls. Wow, Game Edge's new t-shirt's coming out next week. Twinkly glowy balls. I love it. Shit.
You can see you through walls and everything.
Compass says it's in the back this wall here, so... I don't know how we... Right down here.
I think this is a battery.
Yeah, there's some stuff over here.
Go for it.
Sweet. Uh-oh. Okay.
I don't know where... I went too far. Alice, you're going the wrong way.
I'm coming!
I think it's down here because it was against
the
wall.
Does it remind you of the long dark?
Okay, I'm
going to
use the compass.
Yeah.
It's this way.
Yeah, there's a paranormal little... pod on that side. This one has nothing. Morgue. Yeah, it's here somewhere. Here. There's a paranormal thing in the back. I'll kill that. You guys go for that. I'll meet you right there.
I don't...
It's around those paranormal stuff. Don't follow me. Around the, the morgue.
Got it. We got one clue left.
Okay.
Oh, man. Just pull that.
I can't press my compass, so...
Okay. Hang on. Let me try. I
so
can't
creepy.
Either.
I'm a ghost. Yay!
And I don't see Game Edge.
Oh, watch out. Don't go any further. There's something out here. Okay, it's far away, but I'll go get it. I just want to answer that phone.
My battery's almost dead, so I have to keep...
Mine's about half dead, so...
I'll use my sparkling crotch.
Okay, sparkle crotch.
Hey, Queen Nuts, how you doing? That's our queen. What
is this?
Hey, this here. Hey, how you doing?
Things.
Where you guys going? You guys have your. You guys know where you're going or?
No.
Nope.
Where'd you go?
I can do it now. I can do it. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
It's this way.
I don't know where you guys are, so I can't.
Back where we came.
Oh. Well, it might be over here.
Left, right.
Where'd you go?
I'm behind you.
Okay.
I can press R now.
Oh, there you
are. Straight ahead. Hi. Straight ahead.
Yeah, it's through here.
I hear it. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, it's a fake one. Okay, it's dead.
Okay.
It was a decoy.
I just pressed
it.
Oh,
I heard him.
Oh, no.
Oh, Ono's caught. You're alone. I'm not alone anymore.
Oh,
wow, he just came out of his body.
Oh, hello.
Sparkle Crotch, $5 donation. Thank you, Connor.
I can't press my...
Hashtag for Connor, Sparkling Crotch.
I can't press my compass.
Oh,
I've
can do...
I've almost got it. I've almost
down
got
here.
My crumpus.
Right down here.
Crumpus.
Thank you again, Connor. You're absolutely awesome for... Heisenberg, you're goddamn right. I don't know. Can we press a compass from here?
Okay, hang on. Let me try it. This way.
We have one last clue. This thing is making us... Oh, did you see that green one?
Yep. I'm going to say go this way.
Next crotch. Next crotch.
Next crotch.
Do you want to go after that?
I'm going to get this one.
I'll get the one on the left. Stay there, Alice, for a second. We'll kill them both. We're kicking some ass paranormally. This is fun for once. Oh man, it's Screech. It's dead.
Oh, he's coming at me. Where?
No, I'm right behind you.
No, I heard monster.
It's over here. Oh, he's behind you. Oh, he's got me too. Oh, how come he gets her so fast?
Oh.
What the heck?
It was invisible.
Oh, here we go.
That's so disappointing.
Well, Game Edge goes down first with a sparkling crotch. There we go. All right, not yet. I didn't die yet. I'm still alive. This is cute as hell to watch how much... That's a big map.
It is quite large, isn't it? Yeah.
We didn't touch the bottom part of this map yet?
No, we probably didn't at all.
Is this creature like... How heavy is it? Like, it's like a heart or...
Hey, I leveled up.
Level 2. Skin for Iker. Holiday suit. Skin for Anna. Trendy office lady.
I got the same thing.
I'm still level 1.
Damn.
I'm not good enough.
Well.
I got feelings. All right.
That was...
She's changing character again. She was not happy with that character.
No, I got a new suit. Oh, she's awesome now.
Oh, no. Yeah, she looks
hot. Look at her.
Look at that.
I think Phileas
I'll
is
catch you
favorite.
On the flip
yeah.
side.
Thanks so much to Jace J for subscribing. Thank you so much. Welcome to the channel. So
did
close.
Notice,
but, so close. So close.
Did you notice that in the character list in the upper right hand corner, it has your Steam icon?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that cool?
Oh, yeah. It is nice to have that. That's true. We can actually. Yeah, this is a nice touch.
They did a good job with this. I'm impressed, actually.
We're getting a little better at this.
We slowly.
What is a Game Edge? I'm hearing a tape.
I was wondering that too.
All right. Well, we're all good. I don't understand.
I don't know. Oh,
I'll catch you on the flip
crotch.
Side.
So, thank you so much to Young JD for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. Sit down, relax. Hey, everybody in the chat there. Thanks so much, guys. And then Sparkle Crotch. That's really cute. Thank you. Thanks, Lori. Hey, Lori. How you doing?
It says Game Edge. I'm hearing. Oh, I see in the chat.
Yeah, I'm hearing shape. I didn't tell you chat anything.
No.
She is sexy with what's up, girl? What's your name?
Well, Game Edge, don't you have? Did you level up?
No.
Oh, I guess.
No.
Oh no, you didn't. You're level 1.
Because every time you die first, I think you get those points. Yeah.
Right.
But I do all the work. I go out and kill those things. You think you have points for at least doing that?
I know.
But it is really easy.
There's no risk. I think is the problem.
Yeah. Yeah. So I'm not gonna look. I'm just staring at walls all the way through this.
So we're gonna have to break the pattern. Game Edge dies first. I die second, and then Alice dies third.
Yep.
I think
Should I die first or Alice?
One, two.
What are you doing, Damage? You're all... Oh, you're back. All right.
Let's check in with you guys.
Are we ready for a new one?
Hey, Tunnel Fish, how you doing? Amy, how are you?
Sure, yeah.
Gortek, how you doing, guys?
All right. I'm flipping
hey, Josh.
The switch.
Yep, flip that switch. Hey, Josh, how you doing? Thank you so much, guys, for being here. I know it's a little different game than usual. Tomorrow is 7 days to die for sure. I'll be popping that out. Then I have to record two more before I leave for hockey on Thursday morning, so that'll be fun.
Verosha
put
campsite.
Put another notch on Sparkle Crotch.
Is it snowing?
Oh, look at this boat.
Nice. Can we get it the hell out of this and get the hell out of here, please?
Let's see.
All right, I'll press R. Let's see. This way. Near the fire.
This weather is kind of bad.
Yeah. It's
why is there a big bag of bodies?
Big pile of bodies and bags?
No, not bodies. Yeah. Just a sugar shack and.
I think they're bodies.
There's some batteries sure. Right here. When we are needed, so we can come back. There's a battery right here. That's good to know. Maybe have a press R.
Okay.
No, I lost
this
you guys.
Way.
I've lost you.
I've lost you all. I saw a glow stick. Oh, I found
Hottie.
I don't know. Ono's
where's
on his
Ono?
Own. Oh, he's
oh,
a
I
first.
See him.
Oh, no, he's a first victim. Let him be. Oh, where are we going here? Anybody else press R? I'll press R next.
Sure.
We're right around here somewhere. It's around here. I hear it.
I don't hear it.
I hear it.
I hear something.
I see it.
I can hear something too, but I don't.
It's done. All right, cool.
Okay. Got it. Okay. Right.
Next one.
I need about 5 seconds.
The sky is green.
It's just Love Shack. Love Shack.
Oh,
baby,
it's
Love Shack. Oh my God, she does look like a girl from Love Shack from the B-52s. B-52 girl. That's it.
The Love Shack.
Oh God. Rock Lobster. All right.
You can't
crouch.
No, you can't crouch or jump.
All right, we got it. No,
you
see? We're dilly-dallying. Okay, so R. I'm gonna do R. Okay.
Yeah. What does it say? Press C for. I didn't see it. It went too fast. Ono is like really fast, isn't he?
He really is. Yeah.
I'm shorter, Ono. Stump your legs. It's over here, Ono. Right to your right.
Oh,
don't look! Don't look!
No! Don't look at that.
Oh, he's coming.
Did
he get her?
Oh no. Oh no, I walked right into him.
I threw my light to
me too. Me too. There we go. It's all good. You're good.
I'm injured.
Oh, he went after Alice for the first time. Wow.
I walked into him. I was trying to flash him.
Good news, Alice. She got the cans too.
Alice? Were you trying to flash the monster?
It's behind you, Alice.
Yeah.
Keep on walking.
Because I'm busty, so why not?
He wants you.
Well, maybe the monster maybe goes that way. Okay, so...
I'll press it.
It's this way.
Yeah,
oh, I hear
okay,
something.
We both pressed it.
Sorry.
It's okay. Guys?
Yes?
Where'd you go?
I see you.
Are you a ghost?
No. Are you?
No.
Oh, there's a glowy thing.
Hey, Game Edge, I found you.
That was behind you. Do you see that glow stick?
I found a prism.
Where'd you go? You being alone is not a good idea.
I found a prism.
Yeah, we don't know where you are right now. Oh, there she is.
Over
she's being attacked.
No, I just... No, I am being attacked. Damn it, I'm a ghost.
Okay. Are you a ghost yet? No, you can't be a ghost just yet.
No, I'm not a ghost.
Okay.
I just black and white.
See what happens when you play by yourself, huh?
I'm
you end up like Game Edge.
That was scary.
Yeah, I don't know where Ono just...
extremely disorienting.
Ono's by himself too now.
No, I'm right here.
I can't see anything. Let's press R and get the... Okay, it says down here somewhere. Ah, shit. Ooh. Glow sticks.
Uh-oh.
I'm separated.
It's growing behind us. Oh, shit. We're separating us. It's separating us. This is not good.
Oh, he's got me again. Jesus. Oh, I've been devoured.
She's dead. She's done for. That thing separated us up here, Ono.
I can't hear a thing. Okay, I'm right behind. Hold on, don't look at this.
It's because of that thing. It's disorienting the crap out of me.
I'm taking it down. Okay, it's down.
Oh, thank God. Amen. Oh, it's behind me. Son of a bitch. I see you. You're blue. Oh, he's still here.
Uh-oh. I'm getting rid of this thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. I don't see him.
No, you don't see him. He's got to look right around him.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay. We got to figure out which way to go.
It's over here. It said this way.
Jeez.
You see those blue, green things, Alice? Anywhere? Yeah, you'll see them. They'll pop up. Those are those orbs there. Those weird.
The blobby statues.
I hear it. It's around here.
Oh yeah, I've taken down a few already.
Found it.
There's a battery.
Yeah, my battery's dead. Take that.
What's this over here?
One of those gonna die soon. Is that painkillers? Flashbang.
Energy bar.
Awesome. Idiot.
I'm eating it.
Yeah, I would eat it too.
There's green thing over here.
There's some more stuff here. Just take another battery over here. Oh no. Yep, there's a battery.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
You see where I am?
I'm taking the battery right now.
Oh, wow. It's really hard to see people in this game.
I know.
All right.
When you're alive.
Oh, God. When you're dead, it's so beautiful. All right, okay. It's down here somewhere.
Okay.
My R stops here.
Okay.
Don't go to the left. There's a thing I have to get down.
Okay, thank you. That's probably where I have to go. I'll wait for you. Hold the run while running. You can make noise and the creature can hear you. Oh, don't run. It says don't run. The creature hears you.
There we go.
Turn off your flashlight.
It's like Slenderman.
The flashlight also attracts them. So, okay.
Let's go this way.
This way? Okay. We'll use, we have our scout.
There's a mine here.
He's around here somewhere.
There's an idol here.
Is that loud for you?
Was that game it?
Was that loud?
I have to take down an idol.
Okay.
What did I miss? Hey, David, how you doing? Well, she's a ghost now.
Yeah.
I'm going to try and leave it on for you guys to see some stuff.
Okay. Oh, there's like four of them down here.
Is she down here somewhere?
What is this? Oh, no, that's a decoy.
Oh, no. How are we going to do this? Okay, we have to do it exactly the same way. So it's going to be the P first, oh no, then the H, then the 13.
P2, 13? Okay.
PH. So I have the H and I have the 13 here beside me.
I got P.
H.
I've got P.
And 13. There we go. Click it open.
There we go.
Beautiful.
Got it.
Taking down the idols, so you guys are safe in here.
Thank you. And we have to go this way.
Oh, I see where you are.
I pressed it. Oh, I hear something else. It might be a fake one. Do you see anything on the ground? It might look like an orb?
No, I've already taken one out.
Okay.
I don't see another one.
There's another battery.
Should we hit it? Which way are we going?
I was told to go here, but I don't know. I can't see anything further.
Okay, hang on.
There's a battery if anybody needs one.
Yeah, Gamage,
thank you so much, Classic Five, for a $10 donation. Thank you. Where are you?
You might want to get that. I'm right here.
Oh.
I'm standing in front of you.
Okay, I guess so. The next one will be yours. Cool.
Now.
Yeah.
Big hashtag to Classic Five. Thank you so much, Classic, for all your support.
We're going this way.
God,
you're awesome.
Right.
Thank you. Ah, shit.
Behind you.
Don't look down. Just look down. Oh, he's got me. Fart. Alice, fart. Right in front of me.
I was trying to.
Thank you. Oh, he's hurt me. He's touched me in places he shouldn't have. Oh, thank you for your fart. Thank you, Dad. Take care of yourself. Have a good night's sleep. And thank you, Classic Font, all everybody here at T-Rex and all the rest of you. Thanks so much. My right, music is loud.
Who's got a compass?
I have a compass.
I do, but I'm banishing an idol, so.
Is that what I think it is? There's a battery over here. Oh, no.
Okay.
And I hear the thing over here. Oh no.
Oh no. Go.
Oh.
No. Does that do anything?
Yep.
Yay!
Thank you.
Welcome. Yay, I get to be Sparkly Crotch.
Yay, Sparkly Crotch.
Is that painkillers? No.
No, nothing. Wow, that's loud.
Yeah, it's around here somewhere. There it is. Okay, three more clues. For God's sakes. I'm so stressed right now. How you guys?
Okay, I used my compass already, so...
Okay, we're going this way.
You guys are amazing.
Which way, where are you? There you are, okay.
It's like a maze. How do we get out of here?
I pressed my mistake in the compass. Oh.
Through here.
There's another battery on top of here.
I have to go banish an idol, so...
Go ahead.
Do you have the other one?
Grab it. Grab that one. I'm good for now.
Oh, shit. I can't turn around.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm too far away.
Okay, I used my thing there. My glow stick.
Okay. Thank you. I got rid of the idol thing, so...
I feel like I have to scream after that.
Are we ready?
Yep. This is intense, this game.
Where are we going? Hello?
This way.
Okay.
My compass will recharge 2 seconds. There's another battery over here. What's going on?
What the?
Monster's right behind you.
Oh, he's got me.
I did my spark.
I did my thing.
He's got me. He's crushing me.
Oh no.
I did my thing.
You farted the wrong way, Alice.
No!
It takes a long time before you get the farts correct. There's another battery over here. Oh no. Man, this game is hard. What level is it on?
Normal?
Oh my god. It's right over here. Oh no.
Okay.
It's right up here on this baby's this slide. We lost you. You can't see us from far, no? You can see me at least from far. There's a thing
looking.
To... Okay, no, it's okay. There's a thing to banish here. Watch out, I don't know, stay there. Let's banish this.
There's an energy bar here.
I'm coming to get it.
And a battery.
I'm coming to get... I'm good on the battery.
Just keep on sucking in, because we'll never come back around here. What's that sound? It sounds like a bodies. Oh, they're bodies.
That's it.
Okay, I'll press R. It's down here. You see us, Ono?
Yep, I'm right behind you, Gamage.
Okay, just make sure you guys are following. And after that, I don't know. Do you see anything, Alice? You press... Oh, there's an idol over here.
Looking.
Well, that thingamajigger that's... What do you call these things? Spores?
Oh,
or?
This way.
What do they call it?
It's over the...
Idol.
Oh, there's an idol here. There's a little turtle thing.
Demon's got me.
It says it's around this area. Oh, I hear it over here.
It might be a fake one. Be careful. Oh, there's another one over here. I'm going to get the other one.
Battery.
Oh, there's a lot of vitals here. Watch out. A lot of vitals.
I'll go get this one.
Okay, I got one take. One left.
Vitals down. And it's right after...
I'm banishing this one.
The next one is over here on us somewhere. He's right here, Ono. Be careful. He's right beside you. Keep on. Don't turn around the other way. Thanks so much to Loki for the $15 donation. Get a hashtags for Loki. Thanks so much for supporting the stream. Really do appreciate it. You're absolutely awesome. Thanks so much. All Patreon. Everybody for being
so
here.
Creepy.
All right. Where am I going?
I can't press R yet.
What was that?
I don't know.
That's me in pain and almost
dead.
Oh,
watch out. There's a green idol. 1 second.
I'm going for it. You protect Ono.
Oh, I'm already gone. Were you not?
I don't know where you are.
I didn't see you. Sorry.
Oh, I'm dead.
No.
What?
How come it's so quick when you're alone?
Get
rid
of
it easy for just finishing this damn thing. Well, at least it's there.
I'm defenseless.
Yes.
I know.
Big hashtags for Loki. Thanks so much again, Loki, for all your support. You can play the monster. Yes, we can play the monster. Supposedly.
Yeah, I think it, but it I don't know. It's more fun being a team.
Yeah.
As long as we don't die. We're doing okay. We're gonna make
eventually.
This. We'll make this, and we'll blame Ono.
What?
Well, you know, what? I just said.
Who abandoned who?
I went to kill the idol. Then.
I went to kill the idol too.
Yeah. We should have stayed close.
I know, but that left. I was standing there with my. Well,
that's,
you know.
Yeah, that's what it is. That's where he dies.
With my sparkly crotch in my hand.
Well,
I was
we were working.
There with my sparkly crotch in my hand.
We were working hard.
I know you were, and it's appreciated.
I got level 2.
Oh, you did.
Finally.
You
gonna,
I get some clothes. You're
get some clothes.
I need two seconds while you decide that.
Oh
that's what? A fancy outfit.
Oh,
aren't you dashing?
I look good for my sparkly crotch. Oh my god, it says holiday clothes. Jesus, he can't dress for nothing. Oh,
you know you've got a bow tie on, right?
I do. I'm really aware of how he's dressed right now. Oh my god, that's horrible. Oh. Tourist.
You've got a green visor too.
Yes, we can play poker now. In the 70s.
In the 70s.
Oh, Night Queen, that's thank you. Tomorrow will be, if you're interested, tomorrow will be Some Days to Die. We're going to be playing that live too. So, yeah, we're just messing around tonight with a brand new game here, and I've been curious to play. And I think it looks really fun for the price too, with friends. This is a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah. It was like, what, $11 Canadian?
Yeah, that was really good. I like how, yeah. So it's like $9.
Oh, we're all Canadian here, so we all paid the
yeah,
same
me too,
price.
Josh. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, we all paid the same price. Thank you so much, Josh. I really do appreciate it. Yeah, it's really fun. It's great to see you.
All right. Let's defeat a monster.
Ready?
Up time.
Yeah.
Set him up.
All right.
Okay. We have to do this because look, I have my holiday clothes on now, so we're okay.
I know. You got your party pants and your party hat on.
Oh, look. Now it's a close up of him. Oh, it's even better.
We look great together.
Worse than you were on holiday.
Hey.
I wore that on a holiday. I would never wear that. All right, let's press R. I'll do it.
God, you look great.
It's around
great.
Here.
Okay.
It's actually here.
Yeah, I actually hear
it's
it.
It's behind this wall on the left.
Open
oh,
up.
We can't run. We can't run. Stop, game edge. Stop running. I think that's what's happening is I'm running a lot. It's down this hallway.
I'm following you. Well, we both are.
Yep.
We have it. Okay.
Sweet.
All right.
It's kind of nice that he puts his hand up, eh, when he knows there's something there.
Whew.
All right, who wants to do the arrow next?
Straight ahead.
I can do it. Okay. Never mind.
Again, with the tight pants.
Me? Yeah.
Kind of looks like Cage. You wore that way all days. Yeah, I probably know. You look like dead. So pale.
Right,
black eyes, I do.
I can do it. It says we're right on top of
it's
it.
It's right next to it here down the hallway, I think, guys. Yeah, to your left. Should be right here.
Got it.
Woo!
All right. Press R.
Okay.
And it's behind us over here now. Down this hallway.
Your guy walks funny, Gaiman.
Oh, he's here.
No.
I threw my glow stick. I did my best here. I don't know. We have glow sticks everywhere.
Yeah, I threw one too.
Yeah, I see yours. All right, cool. There are flashlights up too. All right.
All right, are we going this way?
I think so, to the left.
Oh, don't look up.
Okay. Why?
I looked upstairs and I was going
to oh, he's on me! Shit!
Oh, crap! I don't have a glow stick.
Okay, through this culvert.
It's okay, he's down. I'm hurt now. What the hell? Why does he come up to me so close?
Through here.
I'm lost here. Oh.
Through here. Oh, there's an insane idol behind us.
Oh,
don't
shit.
Look.
Don't look down the hallway, too.
They're everywhere. They're everywhere.
I don't want to die. I don't want to be the one to die. She's the murderer. She's the murderer.
No, I'm not. No. No.
Alice is not the murderer. I lost you guys, I think.
Okay.
He's behind me. He's behind me.
Coming forward.
He's behind me. Alice, Debbie, don't walk there.
I know. I'm running. I'm still alive.
I'm coming with a flashlight. There we go.
I'm running.
Flashlight's down.
Okay.
Oh man, the noise gets so loud we can't hear where we're supposed to go here.
Alright.
Press R, it's right down here. Oh, we did it too? Down. Yeah. Yeah, I hear it. No, I don't.
I did.
Maybe down this hallway?
I think it's this way, isn't it?
Oh, he's around here.
He's.
Who can press R now?
Where is he?
I don't know.
Coming! Run! Run!
Glow sticks!
Run!
Get it, glow sticks! Stand on glow sticks!
Alright, I'm hitting R.
Oh, this is intense.
It's that way.
That way?
Yeah, that way.
That's not good. That's.
I know.
You've gone the wrong way.
Do we have to go around and back out? Is there a possibility we can go through? Oh, right here. Look.
Where?
Well, I don't know.
Right here. Look. There's nothing there.
I don't know.
I think we probably want to go around it this way, maybe.
Yeah, I think that's the best way.
I'm running out of battery.
Me too.
I got half. So you guys go first. We could just toss that right out.
Okay.
Who's hyperventilating?
It's that way.
I'm ventilating. Oh! What the?
That was Game Edge yelling.
You have no flashlight on, Ono.
I know.
I can't see.
My battery's almost dead.
I know, so is mine.
It's down. It's between these walls here. That's what it says, between these walls somewhere.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, that sound didn't sound good at all, guys. Alice, just drink some blood. Catch.
Oh, Alice, you just vomited up a light stick.
I always do.
I hear it's behind this wall.
Uh-oh.
Blow stick right on him. Yeah, glow stick right on you. What are you gonna do, you little bummer? You like your glow sticks, huh?
Scary.
I have to do it as like a war cry. Is she done?
No, I just wanted to scream too.
Okay. Oh shit. Look at the wall. Oh, he's on me. He's on me.
Uh-oh.
Behind you.
Caught.
Oh, he's got me. Throw glow sticks. Save Game Edge.
Oh, you've been devoured.
Okay, man.
I've never been so unlucky in a game in my life. Oh. It's over here, guys.
Okay, I'm coming.
You're my light source, so lead the way, Sparkle
right here.
Crotch.
Sparkle Crotch.
Got it.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll do R for you guys. It's down here.
I need a flashlight.
Near the hanging bodies.
Battery.
That's a very hard body. There's another one behind this wall here.
Where is Game Edge?
Oh, just follow me down here.
I just see a body bag.
Oh, hey, Game Edge.
Sorry, guys. I thought you could see me further than that. Just down here to the right and through here.
We just have to weave our way through the body bag.
Yes, don't worry about it.
Sorry, everybody watching mine. It's very dark right now.
Right here. Inside here.
Got it.
All right. Alice.
Pressing R again.
Really need
and
light.
Down here.
Down here, yeah. Oh.
Not seeing too many of those idols.
Oh.
Say my name.
What's wrong?
Oh, no, sorry.
Persigny Picker, thanks so much for your $5 donation. Thanks so much for being part of this and to get a big hashtag for
okay,
thanks
I
so
found
much.
One battery.
Okay.
So I use that. The next
it says
yours.
It's over here, guys.
Okay.
It says it gets the wall over here. So there's a door on the side. Maybe we have to go through there. Give me hashtags, please. Thank you so much, guys. You guys
hashtag,
see me?
Hashtag, yep.
I don't have to flee my crotch?
Can't run, yep.
That's over here, I can hear it.
What about your crotch?
You don't want me to flame my crotch? Oh, it's over here somewhere. There's a battery right here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Battery
I'm
right in the corner.
I'm slowly making my way over there.
Yeah, I'm slow.
And around a corner here, inside. No, back here. Back here, Alice. Back it up.
Back it up. Back it up.
Around this corner. Watch out. Wait, there's an idol in the other room. You guys look at this room. I'll go in the other room for a second. Get rid of the idol. I see it. Oh, that's a massive idol. What the hell is this?
Yeah.
It's like a...
What does the incense do?
I don't know. It allows you to see picture location for some time. Oh, I found it. You got
oh,
it?
Tape.
Yeah, he does. They do like to say when he. I don't know why I have such a hard time. There's another one idol down here somewhere. I'll press R to see if I'm going the right way. It is. So you guys just follow a little trail through. I'm gonna go and kill this thing.
Okay, I found another battery. Alrighty. Yep.
I'm a ghost again.
Sewage spill.
You saw that, didn't
it's fire.
You?
Yeah.
I'm gonna practice that.
Hard time with that one. Persnickety.
Yeah, no, persnickety picker. For some reason, it's like a tongue twister for me. I can say cinnamon. I can say a whole bunch of things. For some reason, that one. Oh, it's in here somewhere. There's something else. There must be a big idol or something.
This is the puzzle box.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Okay, where is it?
There's an F on this wall over there. There's F over here.
Here's a Z.
Alice, back here.
I'm looking at the chest. Sorry.
I call it a Z.
There's a battery over here.
Oh. There's a cross.
Health pack.
Here.
I think there's a health pack.
Okay.
We need a health pack.
So we need to do an F, a Z, and then the cross, which is over here.
F, Z, cross. Okay, there's the cross.
Got painkillers and a health kit.
Here's the Z. Where's the F?
The F was against the wall right when we started going in.
Oh, okay. I got the F.
Okay.
Did you click it?
I got it.
Okay, I pressed the Z.
Okay, now the cross.
I got it. Okay, good, because I lost it.
Which one, you guys? Can't see anything?
Go for it, Alice. Go get the...
And who needs med kits?
I thought it was going to, like, explode on me or something.
You guys need med kits?
Yeah, you just go up and
yeah,
click
we
it.
Can, yeah.
All right, there's one med kit over here, and there's painkillers on the other side. So one med kit on top of that thing, and there's a painkiller over here.
I didn't realize there was med kits in this game.
Yeah, I didn't realize until I saw the cross. I was like, there's some painkillers right here.
Oh, actually, okay, hang on. Let me deploy. Okay, hang on.
Okay, I've got my med kit. I'm healed.
I'm looking around to make sure. All right, the next one is down here, guys. We have to go back where we came in.
Okay.
I found
Alice?
An energy bar. Yes.
Alice, where are you?
We're going to follow her. We're going right to her. Oh. Oh, jeez, don't do that. Okay, don't go in this room. I'll be right back. We got that two of them.
Oh, there's Alice. Hey, Alice.
Yeah. Hey.
I don't have any.
Go down the hallway and hit left.
I do, but hallway on the left.
Wait 1 second. I'll tell you when it's dead. It's dead.
See.
Just keep on going down the hallway. You're doing good. And then head left. I'm going to go kill the other one. Where is he?
Where is he? Oh, he's got me. He's got me. Okay.
That worked. My sparkling crotch worked. Woohoo!
Your sparkling crotch saved my day.
The sparkling.
Don't run.
I threw a light stick.
There's an idol over here, guys. Don't go touch it. Wait. I'm coming. There's an idol here. And there's a little small idol.
Oh, he's got me again.
I can't do anything until I finish this. Sorry.
For your life, I can't.
Okay, right here, the idol. Gosh. Grab the idol. Right here.
I can't. I have an energy bar in my hand.
Well, you gotta eat one.
Where's the idol? Oh.
I ate my energy bar.
I'm deploying the idol.
Okay, wait. There's another one of these things in this room. Well, hold on. It's been in this room. Don't come in.
Oh, okay.
You can walk, but don't go straight forward. It's to your left. I'll take care of these. There's three of them. Ooh, this is intense. First one's down.
Oh, crap. The battery
in. Ah, shit.
Got me again.
I'm trying to hurry up. Sharpie, my crotch.
Oh, I've been devoured. I'm a ghost.
Oh, wow, she's gone. Oh, no, you're the last chance here. Please, right. Don't die.
Hey,
it's around here. Oh, no. It's right here. Right inside there. I'll stay with you. She's going to get this right here. Oh, no, back up. Right here.
Got it.
Hey.
I'll stay near you.
Hi,
with you.
Tila.
Left. One clue left.
Okay, I got this one. I don't know if we're going that
I'll press
way.
R.
I got
it. It's this way.
It's where she was going, yeah.
Okay, then I got it. Actually, I hear it.
She's still left.
I hear it.
She's still left. She's
this
down here.
Way.
There's a battery right here, Ono.
Right here.
I'm getting it.
Just cover your butt there.
Okay, where is it?
This way.
Alice? I'm following Alice.
It says over here,
I
Alice.
Don't know
Alice,
where it, is,
it says over here. It says over here, my compass.
Over where?
It said over there.
Well, it might be that. I don't know. I hear it. It might be this way.
It's walking in front of me. Oh no.
I can hear it to my right.
Yeah, I don't hear it this way anymore.
You got incense, right? Oh no, in your back pocket?
Oh, this just went around in a circle. No, it didn't. Where the hell am I?
We're going one.
He's behind us. Okay, we're going this way.
Was she right? I can hear it.
Hear it this.
She
it
was right. It changed.
Too.
I don't know where she is.
I know I'm right.
Oh, I'm right here, right behind you. Look.
I'm
coming back to you guys.
Yeah, it's over here. Oh no, I was wrong.
Did you find it?
No.
My compass lied to me. She was right. I can hear it now. I hate admitting that.
It's this way.
You can hear it, eh? Well, Alice, why don't you just say it was over here?
I did!
I hear it.
I don't know where,
it's over here. It's a fake one.
Right here.
Oh, he's got me.
Shit, I left him alone.
Oh,
fuck,
no.
That's my fault.
No! No, he wasn't alone. I was right beside him. It wasn't letting me sparkle crotch.
Oh, man.
Okay, that last
damn,
one.
Damn, look at my score.
Why am I hearing a tape all the time, people? What is that? It says I'm hearing a tape again.
This is one tough game.
I know, what the hell? Investigator saved one. You got two.
Imagine this on the highest difficulty.
Lightstick thrown four. I only said it's four of the Alice. Ten.
Just
level
get three. Them out. Ooh, I'm level three.
Level three.
Oh,
skin for Ringo, daring style, spotlight.
I still don't get any skins.
No, no, you don't. Maybe the next.
You're a
level.
Badass, Catherine. What you do? Whoever dislikes this video,
wrong.
I will find you. I will fill your shoes with kitty litter.
That is wrong.
And maple syrup and keyboard. And shave off your eyebrows at night. Catherine's commented.
I just read it. It's very good, Catherine.
Oh, my God. That's horrible.
Very imaginative. You get 10 points for imagination.
Yeah, that's really good.
Another 90 points for the can-do attitude. Oh, that's quite the flashlight you've got there, Alice.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to be any better.
I got
no,
a spotlight, too. Look, I got a big spotlight.
Oh.
I will fill your shoes with used kitty litter for me.
Syrup.
Oh, God.
I got a spotlight, too.
Oh, my God. You guys are awesome. This was fun to be hanging with you guys. You guys are absolutely amazing. I love the Catherine. Everybody loves it. Yeah. Kudos to Catherine. Let's get hashtags for Catherine on that one. That was brilliant. She deserves it. Maple syrup hashtags. As a Canadian, I approve.
I don't know. That might be maple syrup abuse.
No. Yeah, with kitty litter.
Improper use of maple syrup. You get a flag on that.
How many maps are there? We got three maps, and they've been... That's good. It says random locations, and seems to be pretty random. They're not doing the same ones. That's good.
Yeah, that was I didn't like the culvert location. It's not my favorite.
The body bags?
No. No, well, the body bags were fine. It was it's the tunnels. It's not exactly what I would call exciting.
Okay.
It's just, you know, pipes.
That's true.
Yeah.
All right. So, Alice, did you do something with
your
hand?
We just
do. Yeah.
It's very nice.
I thought she threw something. Did she throw something?
I don't think so.
No, I just changed my hair.
Oh. How did you change your hair?
I went to character and changed things.
I don't understand.
I can't do that. Oh, speed, endurance, exploration. Oh. I can resist an additional grab from the creature.
Wait, what does it say about me?
I don't know.
Oh, like, there we go.
Sanity is recovered by 20% and the clue is found within 15 meters. You're clumsy, though.
Other investigators have their speed reduced by 3% when closer than 8 meters. Oh.
See, my compass is more accurate. I used my compass and you told me I was wrong.
I didn't say that.
No, Game Edge did.
Oh! I am an antique dealer.
Hmm.
That makes me awesome. So how did you change your hair?
I clicked and under skin, there's daily clothing and then daring style.
I don't have the skin.
I might have unlocked it. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't have anything.
Oh, color control. Control. Oh, you can change the color of your flashlight. That's sweet. I'm going to go green. I know you could do that.
Oh, you mean your glow stick? Yeah, I chose purple.
No, your what do you mean glow stick? How are you finding all this stuff, Alice?
It's in the, that's in the settings.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
All
and
right.
And then game, and then you can change your light stick color. I didn't know about the flashlight color.
That's
where's that?
Cool. Control, when you get to your flashlight, you'll see it says control right when you're near the flashlight. All right.
Now all I need is RGB lighting.
Yep. Hey, I said green. Oh, is this good enough? It's nice and bright. Oh, somebody said it catching a flip side. I just missed it. Sorry. I was so concentrated.
I'm going to go with the blue one. Oh, it didn't
who was
save.
It? Thank you whatever. So much for subscribing. I'm so sorry I missed it. I really am.
All right. So.
Let me see here.
Oh, Alice is doing more revisioning.
I'm sorry.
No, it's all right.
It's not letting me.
Rush Bernardo. Thank you so much. Here we go.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
Rush Bernardo. No, there you go.
Hang on, Phileas.
I ran it again.
Dealer.
Well, you can run him again. How do you know you can do it?
How did you change your color? It won't let me keep it.
It won't let me keep it either.
Well, I don't know. I just left it on top of the mouse and I clicked it. There you go. You kept it. Oh, no.
I got it.
I was trying to get that color, but I messed up.
Oh.
Ono's got an imaginary. I mean, Alice got an imaginary flashlight. That's good.
Yes, Alice's flashlight is...
Let's do this.
It's all in her head. All right. Well, no, let Alice.
Sorry, it's not letting me. It's just whatever. Oh, yeah, okay. Whatever.
I'm
really sad.
Weekend at Bernie's, Gamage.
Weekend at Bernie's. Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. All right. Let's give us a shot and see if we're going to kill each other.
All right. Are we ready?
I'm ready. How can you change your clothes, Ono? It looks like.
I can't.
He doesn't have anything.
Doesn't have anything, either.
I can't.
He's expensive.
No, I'm. I don't know, I guess.
Hey, Sasha, how you doing? Thanks for being here, guys.
I'm not the killer.
Alice is the killer. I knew it. There's one around here.
Oh,
there it is. Okay, that's good. We're gone. Let's get the next
you.
One.
There you are.
Oh, we lose each other again?
What's up with these giant
this
carrots?
Flashlight's a lot better.
I'm right in front of you.
All right, it's down here, guys.
Are these carrots?
Avoid running. There's some painkillers here. I'll grab in case. I'm sure you could drop them. There's some more stuff on the top here. Flashbang or something? Is that on top?
I got a med kit.
Okay, that's good. It's over here. I hear it. Oh, don't run, Game Edge. It's around here, I think. I hear right here. Who wants to grab this one?
I can. I don't see it, but I can grab it.
Should be here. Right here.
Oh, okay. We have to go this way.
Which one, sorry? Whoa.
Turn around. 180.
Stay.
A little health pack in his ass there. Good job. Five Nights at Alice. Five Nights at Alice.
I don't have a compass right now.
There's a battery up here, Alice, if you want.
Right ahead.
I grab it.
Yeah.
Got it. Damn, Ono's character is
over
sexy.
Here. Yeah, down here, I just pressed the compass. She's all into Ono there. What, you don't like my style? My style's not good enough for you? nice. Uh-oh, watch out. Bad plant. Just walk backwards. Any new compass? Oh, he's here.
Where is he?
Blue glow sticks.
Oh, right there. He's got me.
I threw my glow stick right by mistake.
Okay.
He's just like going crazy.
Oh, it's straight at the thing.
Just look down at the ground.
Okay, don't look there.
Yeah, we gotta go around it on the other side.
Does anybody need a battery?
Yeah, I can grab one.
He's coming.
Oh, he's got me. Oh, he's hurting me in different places. Man, he's vicious. Why is he so harsh on us?
I don't know.
He's kind of a little hardcore, isn't he?
Where is it?
It's right here. Got it. Man, Ono's just taking up all the points without sharing.
He is.
No, I'm just
trying to
get
I don't care. I don't care. I want to finish this. I don't care about the points. This whole point. Oh, I hear another one.
Where is he?
I don't know. I'm doing Q.
Right there. I don't have a Q. It's not letting me run.
I'm right behind you.
No. I'm free. Going insane, but free.
I am insane, too. Yeah. It hurts.
Insane membrane. Got no brain.
There's another one over here. Oh, it might be fake. There's a idol over there. I'm going to press R to see where we're going. It says it's right around here somewhere.
It says we're right on top of it.
Yeah.
Found it.
Okay. Oh,
there's a fake one. That's a fake one. Don't look at it.
Oh, no. Where is he?
He's here behind me.
Why is he so relentless?
I'm going insane.
I threw my glow stick. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
He's splitting us up, isn't he, in some ways? Wow.
I'm
right here.
We're all here.
Okay, we gotta stay away from that thing.
I can't press my compass, so.
It says we're around here, but unfortunately, it's a fake one.
Does anybody need a battery?
He's behind us.
Ooh, I just got a flashbang.
Come on, somebody help me! Oh my god, this game, guys!
I think I just wasted my flashbang.
I don't have any battery life left.
Oh, there's one over here.
We gotta get away from this plant. This plant is killing us.
Yeah. We're here, Ono.
It's faking, it's screwing us. Oh, there's another plant right behind us. Holy shit!
Okay, it's saying go straight.
Oh, he's got me again. What is it? Back from the great wood. It's like I don't even do anything. Okay, well, stop moving, guys. Just stay in the middle there. I'll go around and do the thing. Stay together for a second. Oh, man, that's just frustrating.
Alice?
I'm trying to find my way back to you.
Stop moving.
He is vicious. Did he want me or what, guys? Eh? You think, eh? Maybe it is. You're probably right, John.
Turn off your light.
The light is really is.
Oh, he's coming. Turn it on.
I'm coming.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I threw a light stick.
I can't do my crotch right now.
Oh.
Okay, stay there for a second.
I am so insane.
I got to kill these things. I got rid of the fake one. Thanks so much for Alan Wallace. Thank you so much for Amanda Wallace. Thank you so much for joining the community.
Okay, got another.
Did it work for you guys now? Because I killed both the plants. Okay. I'll go get for a third one. Stay close to each other for one second.
Go this way.
We're killing plants today. Or idols. Things that look sick as hell. That's what they look like.
What the?
Okay. Now I got nice and quiet.
Oh, he has painkillers on him that I can steal.
Awesome.
Did you just steal my... What?
Thank you. Oh. That's good to know, though. You can loot dead bodies.
It's over here, guys. Follow me. And if you can't see me, too bad. It's your problem.
He's all mad because I took his thing.
Okay. Watch
You're
out.
You're dead.
There's actually a campfire there. That fire you see? I'm just going to kill this thing first. Don't look to your right. All right, keep on going. It's near the fire. It's on a seat. Right here. Alice, you went the wrong way.
Oh, no, I see it.
Where is he? Where is he?
He's eating my face. I'm devoured.
Oh, good. You can pick up the painkillers out of her ass. Good night, T-Love. Thank you so much.
Okay, I don't have a sparkly crotch yet, so I'm not...
Wow, he took us out cold. Did you put up the levels, Ono, or...?
No!
Yeah, what the hell happened? Like... I don't have a compass or anything yet.
We're not supposed to get worse at this game, we're supposed to get better.
This way.
Yeah, it's supposed to be straight ahead, yeah. A dead deer? Anybody? Is entrails pulled out?
Oh, there's a thing over here I'm gonna take down. Oh, I hear it. Oh, it's right here. It's literally right in front of me.
I'm coming.
Did you kill the thing from him?
No, the thing's on the table, though.
Stay with him. I'll go get it.
It's saying we have to go this way.
It's like ghost...
Ghostbusters?
Well, no, kind of like ghost
Casper
sweats.
Edition?
Security?
Oh, I think we have to go in the mine.
I'll press R. Yeah, it's straight ahead. Yeah.
I'm heading that way.
You got ghosts all over you.
I got ghosts everywhere. Oh, I'm getting them all over.
Look, Mr. Antique Dealer survived.
Mm-hmm. Is there someone with me?
I'm behind you.
Okay.
I wasn't. I'm in front of you.
My flaming crotch is ready to go.
Mine too. That's gross.
Flaming farts and a flaming
crotch.
Bodies
on fire down here.
Oh, I hear something. I hear something. It's like a snake or something weird.
Okay, it's in this area. It's in this area. Oh no! What was that? What was that?
I can't do anything. It wouldn't let me press anything.
Oh no! What the hell?
I'm trying to press it around him. Why won't it let me? Does anybody play this game? Please tell me how come this shit is boring. Oh, sorry, man. We're just trying to have fun tonight. That's all. Yeah, tomorrow will be some days to die. Just change up things. Got test new games out, so you guys now know for you, if you obviously not gonna buy it. Sorry for that. It's gonna happen. Ono is a host of the antique
host.
I'll catch you on the flip side.
The Wary Traveler, thanks so much for joining and subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much. I really do appreciate it. Welcome to the great comments. You'll see these guys are absolutely awesome here. This community is built on awesome people. John, you are blessed. Best. You are the best. You're the best. Which one's the best?
And we're dead.
Oh, it's so sad. It's got to be the clothes I'm wearing.
Yeah, that's right. Blame the clothes.
Okay, I'm going as a girl.
Okay.
Oh, she picked the other one. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I'm the Chiquita.
Busty Sue.
I never ever play a girl, but this time I'm just tired of the other guy. He's not doing his job. All right. We'll give it another couple of tries and we'll see if we can actually make this. This is not, you didn't mess around, Ono, and put this on like a super hard level, right?
All
right.
Let me check the settings.
Because I'm starting to feel like. That felt like what Nightmare should be. Rodney, I'm not sure about the game.
Is that character switch tutorials?
Yeah, it's fun. Sometimes you get these games just to play. They're not going to be like the ones you spend like an hour and a half, you know, a day pounding away or 4 or 5 hours on it. But you'll play a couple hours with your friends. It's kind of nice to break the everyday survival thing in a different aspect, I guess you can say.
There is no...
Good night, Isaac. See you tomorrow, hopefully.
I don't see any control of the difficulty from within the...
Enjoy new games, you guys.
The setting.
Thanks, Joe. Nothing? Oh, it's okay. You had to start off, you put normal when you started, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I would not have picked Diffic like hard or
Nightmare.
Yeah.
Never mind. Yeah. There might be.
Bright All right.
Because I just considered watching him a bright. He's really cool. Thanks, David. Really do appreciate it, guys, all of you. The bigger flashlight has better light, but it eats up the batteries faster, I think. That's very possible. Let's think of that, too.
I think so, actually.
I think you're right.
Yeah, because it did seem to last much shorter.
It was brighter, though. Just a little.
Maybe I'm going to change batteries.
Sorry, you gave me a compliment? Sorry, I must have missed it. Video crashing on YouTube app. Oh, I hope not. I was looking now. The stream's health is green still. I actually never seen it go yellow or red, so I don't know if they actually tell me when the stream's health is not good. All right, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Owen was holding an imaginary flashlight.
There we go. I've got a flashlight. I've got the classic black and yellow.
All right. I'm sticking with ultra big because she's chic.
Yeah. It matches. It matches your ensemble.
My fake boobs. And I'm my just fake
red
flashlight.
All over.
all right. Ready?
Yours does match your ensemble. Your hair and everything. You're just matching all the way through.
Yep.
Oh my god, this game is really hard. It is fun though. PS4 with a laptop, PS4 refresh, really. Oh, cool, thank you. It's good to know though, I appreciate it. Alright, I'll press R first, that cool?
Sure.
Alright, it's that way. Oh, I hear something here. You guys hear that?
Yep.
Why is it telling me to go the opposite direction, but I hear one here?
Because your compass isn't as good.
Oh, it isn't?
Nope.
How come we can't jump? There's something around here. My flashlight kicks ass. All right. Let's figure this out again.
You know, mine's saying it's this way. Yeah, it's me
too.
Mine's saying it's this way.
Yeah, me too.
Mine too. No, we all click the same time. All right, we can do this. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Did you just take a battery already?
Yeah.
I got the one that soaks out all the batteries and you just go right away, plop, and went out, eh?
Yeah,
there's one right here.
I'm not going to use it. I feel guilty now I said that.
No, take it.
I got the super flashlight. Look, you guys.
Here, there's another battery right here.
Yeah, don't use it for your little wimpy ones here.
Hey.
Go big or go home.
Small doesn't mean it's
okay, but
wimpy.
Look how good your battery is. Your little flashlight. I mean, look. Huh? Look at that with me? With me?
Flash to me.
I don't know. Where are we going now? It says
I don't know. My compass.
It says up here. So I got the shit compass. That's great.
Yeah, my
stop hyperventilating. Where's Ono?
Right here.
Ono.
Oh, shit. You scare me. All right.
To the left. I hear it.
I hear something.
It's right here.
Oh,
right
now
there.
I can look at this character.
You can grab
ass.
One. Thank
Sorry,
you.
I'm trying to stare at your ass, Game Edge.
You want me to get out of his way? You look at Ono's ass all the way through this.
I'm looking at yours now.
Oh, thank you. I have to be a girl to be looked at.
Well, your character wasn't exactly attractive.
Set over here with the compass. But now I am at dead end. Where are we going next, guys? Anybody else have a compass?
I don't have a compass right now.
We can make this. If we walk, we keep our closed lights. That's where we're waiting.
Have
we're
a compass right now. We're going.
Where's Ono?
Down here. Right here.
Oh. Are you guys running? Because that attracts them, you know.
No, I'm walking.
Okay.
I'm walking.
All right, I'm hitting R. It's that way. I'm facing my flashlight in the direction it's going. It's this way.
Gotcha. Turn on off a flashlight. I want the Oh, I hear her panting again. She's panting.
Yeah,
she's running.
That was me.
She's
that
running.
Was me.
She's a runner. Oh, my flashlight started flickering.
I was far behind. I needed to catch up.
Sorry. It's Odo's fault. He just keeps on walking, so longer legs than us.
Grimoire.
There we go. We all have to read it.
I read it. Okay.
I'll press R, and it's back this way.
Where are you, Gamage?
It says it's around here somewhere.
Where'd you go?
We're in the hall, main hallway.
You want?
There's a battery here.
We have no idea where you are.
I know. I don't know where you are either.
Where'd you go afterwards?
we're next to where the grimoire was.
But you went too far. Oh, she screams. You
I'm
can see
right
her.
Here.
That's cool. Yeah, we have to go this way.
There's a battery. There's a battery here.
Oh, okay.
I got half left.
I'm good for now. Go for it. Okay. I have enough. I'm using. Yeah.
I got half left, so I'll grab it. I got the big one.
Good.
No, you took it.
This way.
Oh, I thought you got it.
No, you took it.
I'm
next
sorry.
One. Next one. All right, let's. Why are we going this way when my compass said the other way?
I hear it.
That compass sucks.
I hear it. Yes, it does.
Ah, shit. Glow stick it out.
It's a big bunch of colors.
I go to protect Odo right away. I can't help myself. I went right into him.
Oh, have you been caught?
Oh, I'm going crazy.
No, I went right into him.
Oh, it spawned a thing. It spawned a thing.
Yeah, I can't. Don't
okay.
look at it.
Look away.
Son of a beeswax. Yeah, my battery's almost dead now. He soaked it. It's like seems
Alice?
Like.
Yeah.
Are you coming?
Yeah.
Wow. Can't stay here for school in 20 minutes. Wow. Okay, Slumpy. Thank you though for being here. Really do appreciate it. What are you doing,
Alice?
Alice. Why?
Right
did, where did that come from?
My butt.
That the little that thing.
That's an idol.
You put it down
it's
or what?
The idol.
Yeah.
Okay. What does it do? It stops him.
It says it stops his tracking or something like that. I don't know.
Okay, I like that. We'll yeah. Press R. Yeah, it's around here somewhere for sure.
Uh-oh.
There's a Remora again. Oh, don't look it.
The creature has disabled my flashlight. Oh, no, he's in front of me!
I threw a glow stick. A little late, but it's thrown. Okay, let's get the dodge here.
And it says we're right on top of it.
Well, we just grabbed the book.
I think we have to get past that thing.
Who wants to die first?
I think we have to get past it.
We can't get past it, can we?
Well, look
down at the ground.
Look at it.
There, I just looked down at the ground and I passed it. But I don't think I passed it on the right side.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
Oh no!
I can't throw a glow stick. He's got me.
I can't do it.
I threw one. It didn't help.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, he's really honest. Let's get out of here because he can track us
yeah,
with the idols.
The idol, yeah. I don't think we're going the right way, though.
Yeah, it says it's here inside that room. Okay. Oh, no? I think
is
it's on your side. Yeah,
it
well,
says it's this way.
Oh, my God. This is intense. My flashlight's about to die off. I have nowhere batteries. Oh, God. Yeah, my flashlight's
turn it off.
It's dead. She died. I think until
where
we get close
guys?
To those things,
okay.
They soak it too when
I'm
they get
right
here.
Behind you.
My big
okay,
flashlight.
So I don't have any compass right now.
I'm doing great, Red.
I
thank you.
It says we're right on top of it.
I
think we're talking.
I'm glowing over here.
Is it over here?
I hear
here?
It. The hell's
oh,
that?
I'm going insane.
There's a door over here.
I just found a grimoire.
Yeah.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, I'm reading. I can't do anything.
He's gonna get. He's gonna get. He's
where
gonna
is
get
she? Why can we so far away? Alice, you left us, Alice.
I can't tell where you are.
Oh,
I've been
shit.
That word. I'm a ghost.
Why am I going crazy for?
I'm going crazy too.
Aren't you supposed to protect women, Ono?
What? What?
Not when they go running off somewhere and you can't find them.
I went to read a grimoire. Oh, wait, I can get rid of this thing now. Oh, what way do we need to go, you guys?
To back here. My compass says back here.
Yep.
Where'd you get killed? You said there was something over here, didn't you? I know, Barry. You're the last. I can't see unless she's around me.
It's to our left.
Yeah, I can hear it.
I hear it. We're here.
Okay, next.
I'm gonna disable this thing.
Oh, is that battery? It's a battery. Oh, thank God.
Image, where are you?
I'm getting a battery, so you can start seeing me. I'm right here.
I didn't lead anybody to death.
Do you see me?
Yep.
Okay, yeah, it's around here somewhere, to the right. Oh, I see it. Oh, it's a fake one. Go kill it, please.
I got it. It's dead.
Thank you.
I exploded it. I'm gonna get this idol around the corner.
Do you see anything else with the R for you?
I can't press it right now.
Right, here is something.
Recharging. Oh.
Okay. It's to our left. Over there. Yeah.
It looked like a hallway there for a second.
This.
That's it.
Oh, right here, you guys.
Hey, Matt, you want it?
What is it? It's a book,
right,
isn't
here.
It?
Oh. It's a tape.
I was like, just grab the book. I want to finish this. We have four left. I don't want to die. It's not really bad,
there's an idle thing here.
Just what?
Hold on, I gotta get this thing down. There we
go. Yeah, it's to our left here. Oh no, down here somewhere. It says down here. You have the same thing there? Because mine says down here, the compass, but you said my compass is shit.
My compass is recharging.
Yeah, this way. It's this way. Didn't we just come from this way?
Yeah, it feels like we just came from this way. I have to recharge my compass.
Yeah.
I suppose my compass is shit. Maybe it's up here to the left. I hear something to the left.
It's good.
Okay, then there's a thing that I have to banish.
Okay. I'll walk backwards.
Oh, maybe not. It doesn't let me.
You don't know where the flashlight either? Mine's almost dead. Yeah, this flashlight really does soak out guys a lot more.
Okay, I'm gonna try the compass. It's to our left. It's over here.
Our left? Here?
Yeah, or to our right, I mean. So we want to go through here.
Okay, well then there's something I need to get around the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's right there. Shit.
Oh, no.
Through. Glow stick it through.
I can't sparkle crush.
I have no more flashlight. Oh, I had a little bit.
Oh, did I just jump the gun?
No, you did it. You killed him.
You're good.
Okay.
Yeah, shithead. How you feel now? Yeah, my battery is dead almost.
Okay, it's staying straight. Oh, no, now it's staying that way. Oh, there's an idol here that I have to get rid of.
Okay. You can really hear them, eh?
Okay.
Four left. Oh.
I can't compass it, so.
Nice recharging.
Straight ahead.
Where's all the batteries in this place?
I don't know. I'm just not using my flashlight.
I'm back. PC crash shard. Oh, damn, David. Sorry to hear that. Good to have you back.
I don't hear anything.
I think it's got to be in here. I mean, this is where the... Oh, it's to... I hear it to the left.
You hear it?
Oh, here's a battery. Here's a battery.
You have I have none. Okay. I'll take it.
Go for it. I'm good. I've got 75%.
Okay, I'll have to spare it.
Oh, where is he? Where is he?
Right there. I'm going insane.
I sparkle.
I sparkle.
Good. I'm good.
Shimmer, shimmer, sparkle. Sparkle. Shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. There's some incense here.
Incense.
We should put some down now.
Oh, I found it. I'm gonna put some down. You guys, it's right here.
I'm coming.
I put some incense down. It should cool it down. Okay, there we go.
Whew.
Okay, the incense are down on the ground. Are we supposed to light them or what?
I'm not sure what
probably,
you do with them. I don't know what
it's fine.
It does.
It just.
We can pick them back up.
Just do tea.
Yeah, I can pick them back up too. That's pretty cool. Where is the thing?
Okay.
I hear one.
I hear it.
It's that way.
It's here. Oh no.
What?
It's on here. I hear it.
Compass.
Yeah, but I hear the sparks. Or is that just the sound of that spark? Is that possible? Maybe it's just a sound. You should do a minimum flashlight power charge. Yes, you're right. I should actually have that off. My power just goes off like fast as hell. Oh, where'd she go?
Huh. I'm right here.
She left us, Ono.
I'm still in the same room with you.
I can't see her.
I'm with her.
I hear. Oh, look, Alice showed up. There's another battery over here.
Battery.
Oh, no, it's a health pack.
Oh, that's even better.
How bad? You actually got attacked more than I did, Ono.
Yeah, I'm kind of all bloody right now.
Yeah, I got some bloody too, but...
I think it's this way.
I think you got it worse than I did. I hear it. It's right here.
Yeah, it's this way somewhere.
Oh, it's around this corner. Is that a fake one? It's a fake one!
Where? Oh.
Almost got me, a son of a bitch.
I have a transmitter. I'm not sure what to do with it.
Transmit?
Steve.
Okay, so where are you guys?
Hit single.
I'm right beside you.
Where? Staying this way. Oh, I hear one.
Oh.
I have no idea where it's at now. Okay. It's really getting dark. I have no idea. Where does she go? Down here?
Here?
Yeah, a little bit forward to the left.
Follow my ghostly figure.
Well, we can't see you. Oh, there you are.
Oh, you can't? I thought you could.
Not always.
I don't see anything.
But you hear it, right?
Yeah, but it's different, this one. In other ones, isn't it?
It sounds
like the same. Look inside the tape things if you can find. It should be. Oh shit.
It's here.
Ah!
I sparkled. Oh, game is just dead.
She didn't sparkle hard enough.
Sorry.
Oh man, how come? Alright.
Okay, it's saying it's this way.
Okay, my compass is over here. It says over here.
Okay.
Stay with him for a second. I gotta kill that thingamajigger.
I don't know where she is.
I'm right here. Have you checked his body for things to loot?
I have nothing.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I was poor. Do you see me, Ono?
I see somebody.
Okay, just hold on a second. I have to go around this corner and kill that thing.
Okay.
Just keep on going to your right around those surface. Someone's near you there. Should be okay. Oh, I hear something. Oh, this thing makes it go psychotic. It's so damn loud.
We're not going the right way.
Why not?
Okay, maybe we are.
Yeah, we are. Up here.
It's this way.
It says straight forward. There's a... You know, I can see the other one over there. That green thing. Yeah, I'm gonna kill it. It's in this room. Maybe. Just go up the other thing and then go hit it right.
Okay.
Just follow the hallway to go to right. Keep to right. I'm just getting rid of all these idols.
There is no right. Oh.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, don't forget.
There is
I'm,
once you go left.
I'm moving way slower than you. Because I'm like half dead.
You're half dead?
Yeah.
Did you use your thing?
I did.
Okay, good.
I think we're supposed to go this way.
It's back here, Ono. Over here.
Oh, there you are.
Stay close to me. I got my finger on my crotch for you.
that's good. That's
yep.
good.
It's
okay.
Very
okay,
good.
Okay.
American buy good.
Oh Lord.
I can hear something.
Yeah, it's
I
over here. It. There we
Is
go.
It real?
That's the sound. Yeah, he's got it. Yeah, I don't know.
I'm almost there.
Oh, it's a fake one, Ono. Did you grab that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I got it.
It was a fake one, though.
I know.
Okay, I thought you... Did it hurt you?
No, I just touched it and it went away.
It says back there.
It says that it's this way.
Hmm.
Where are you guys going?
In here.
Isn't it over here?
We're back in the same friggin' room again. That's my body over there. God damn it. No, my compass said to go back here.
There's a battery here.
Drink blood.
Excellent. Excellent.
And I hear
crotch finger.
Yeah, where are the blood bags?
Oh, I love to see. I hear it's in here somewhere.
Yeah. It's off to the right.
There's one of those idols over here, a small idol you can use. Oh no, right here.
Coming. I'm not running, because if I run...
No, just make sure you get that before you hit this, so that way I can run back if I wanted to get you alone. We left you alone too many times. I'm sorry.
I'm trailing him.
I'm putting down an idol. Now, I don't know what this radio does, the transmitter. Okay.
What, do we try it? Try it. Maybe we can actually find
press
stuff.
T.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know what it did. It made a noise.
Okay.
Okay, well, I'm going to hit R. It's to the left, this way.
We could do this. Keep security around him.
There's a battery this way.
Sure you want to go back around there or here?
I'm fully charged.
Oh no, should just go back here? There's some body bags.
Okay, I'm coming.
It's around here somewhere.
I'm not using the flashlight, and I'm walking.
Okay. It's around here somewhere.
Yep.
I hear it.
I hear it.
It's over here.
I'm coming.
Right there.
Got it.
All right. What's next?
Achievement progress. Okay.
Two left. We could do this.
I need a bit of time to get my compass back.
Me too. I have 75%, 80%, 90, and I'll strike it. Got my finger
on
my...
There's a thing in here.
There's a thing in here. You people, clean it up. All right, that was interesting.
Thank you.
Oh,
no.
No, okay, I don't like that part of the game.
No, it doesn't let you fight back when the last person...
Ah, that's shit. All right, well, that loses it right there. All right, guys, we're also going to end the stream here. So tomorrow night, I'll be doing 7 Days to Die, Starvation Mod. So it'll be a little bit different. We're just testing out this game. Thank you so much, Jesus.
Is that where we die or where he sees us?
It's any encounter or event.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
I believe that was death.
That was Alice.
Oh, I hit level 4.
Me too.
I didn't.
You
got a skin now.
Old fashioned. And
we got
periscope
a new creature.
Flashlight. And the new creature.
A pustule and creature.
Thank you, Josh. Yeah, tomorrow we'll be back to normal stuff. Then it'll be before I go out for my hockey. So,
a pustule.
But there'll be videos every day.
I'm going to check out my character.
A pustule.
Oh. That's interesting.
Oh.
Tweed.
Oh, look at me.
Very sexy.
Ooh, look at my flashlight.
It is fun, Catherine. I just think that they have to rework the ending where you can't fight back.
Yeah,
Because like he's the last person there, so you should be able to get that. Side. Tyler Pratt, thank you for subscribing. That's one thing I wish, but yeah, it is a fun game. I'm happy I bought it. I wouldn't return it.
Oh, yeah. No, this was...
was fun, yeah.
I can imagine playing this again.
Not as scary as I thought it would be, but fun.
Yeah. It is interesting. Very interesting. Well, thank you guys so much for being here. Yeah, tomorrow will be 7 Days to Die. It'll be around, hopefully around 9 or 10, depends on the hockey game. So, the Montreal Canadiens are playing, just in case. So.
Of course.
As soon as it ends, my daughter will let me go and stream. She gets to stay up late.
Yeah.
So, thank you to Bish, who's been quiet and listening to us at work. screaming.
Yeah, sorry, guys.
Thank
that
you.
Was good fun.
Alice and Ono.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Good night.
All right, guys. We'll catch you on the flip side. See you tomorrow.